Welcome back. Okay, so I've made some changes. So I've simplified our armies. So we have the mounted forces here just in the Maginot Line. So again, they're still pushing gently towards that way. I've merged the Dutch, Belgian and Ardennes formations into just one big formation here. And they've been ordered just to push. And our tank forces, again, I'm still manually controlling them, and we're just trying to push our way out through Belgium. Go! Right. So. Helping. Okay. I can see if I can help slightly. There's of course the danger of getting cut off, but I think we'll be alright. Okay. So we have three panzer divisions fighting again, mountaineers. If you're driving tanks. So, yeah, you really want to get down into the plains here. Right, well, make it easier for us. Okay, so none of these attacks are going to be that one's going better. Right through there. Struggling to push through. Depressing. Doing quite well in mechs. I mean, push them out here. Oh, no, 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 no. Sorry, wrong unit selected. Thank you. see if we do something with your superiority, right? So, okay. So let's go to here. And go to the northern front, right. Okay. You guys, northern front. You guys. For you naval bombers, right? You know, you just stop doing what you are doing there. Okay. Oh, damn. No, I said that. Thank you. Right. What are you? Right. Northern France. Northern France. Northern France. Oh, you don't have the range. Okay. So now, Northern France, let's see. Right, we've got extra fighters coming in, we've got new technology. Right, I don't want to bother with fighter races. Right, so we should have more aircraft coming in. Attack orders. So, get you to a new unit. Right, so this will be Western Police. Right, and your job is around about here. Again, it's purely suppression of thingies. Better there, so yeah, so yes, under von Rundstedt things are way better. Good. Right, well, let's just get you guys, right, you're on all in orders to go. Denmark. Yep, you have go orders. Not sure you have enough troops, okay, but let's go for it. Front line. Okay. The front line runs from here all the way to there, right? Well done. Right, I want an offensive line, please. There. Right. That's what we want. That's what we want. And then up to Cali. Right. So why there's a way to get that to jiggle. Right. Okay, we'll just cut that line out. Okay, right, so hopefully we'll have a victory against the Danes. That's going to be right. If we cut these guys off, that'll be fine. Just about to get Copenhagen. Got Copenhagen. That's fantastic. You guys are defending. I'm not sure where you guys are going, though, I have to say. That's a good variant. Get that into production as quickly as we can. Come on, Denmark, surrender. Supporting equipment, detail. Yeah, she's not going to attack at all. And we still haven't taken out Denmark because we're struggling to break through here. My goodness. At least you guys should be in supply. When in doubt, throw more bodies at it. Just... Right, okay. Mission flying's very nice. Okay, right. Guys are down there. Get guys. Gotta be able to break through there. We're putting in range. Okay. Let's see if that helps at all. Don't know if it will. Cannot break through. This is hideously embarrassing. Right, okay, so for Rich Dead, where are my tanks? There they are, they. So that at least is work. We'll have that. Okay, well, we've at least invaded Denmark. Sadly, flippin'. So, should start to see some of the defensive units coming in. Right. almost out of manpower. Why have we done so badly? Why? Right. So here we've got supply problems. We've actually got too many troops here. Okay, I can live with that. Okay, am I gonna just have to admit defeat here? Let's have a look at our supply situation. Let's try this. Right. So, supplies here. Just too many divisions. So, maybe I needed that extra artillery in my infantry divisions. They're just not good enough to attack. Wow. Look at this. So we're short of trucks, support, everything. Decimated. But we've invaded Denmark. Oh god. Right, okay, I'm gonna hold up my hands here and say, well, I have failed to take out France. That's so embarrassing. Okay, right, back to the drawing board. Join me next time for Operation Complete Failure Take 2. Right, we're going to have to take the lessons we've learned. I'm just going to put this down to the fact I'm rusty. I haven't played HOI4 for a while, and I assumed it would just be a walkover. Right. So, oh god. Well, thank you for watching. Join me next time.